Dr. Yu.
This is pretty weird, Quentin.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the ill, all right?
to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Coming through.
Thank you.
office is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.
Psionic aptitude available. Adjustment required. Clear Typhon material detected. Checking for updates. Servers offline. Error log submitted. Psionic aptitude available.
I seen one of the other volunteers come through here. A big guy. Bastard wouldn't let me out. Now I'm glad he didn't. Watched him bash some poor sucker's head in with a wrench. Kept going on and on about black eggs and whatnot. Real disturbed. And I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all. Now, the real criminals, they didn't like how I was chipping away at their pile of rubles. They got their claws sunk deep in the government. Got me shipped off to the gulag. That's how I ended up here, see?
Look kind of familiar.
You sure you ain't been here before?